dimension. After class 12, the first challenge that students face is career choosing. Proper decision making can help the student in choosing a good career. Nowadays, it has become a trend to pursue medical or engineering after class 12. Even most of the parents want their children to become a doctor and an engineer. No doubt, they are respectable fields of study, but there are numerous career options as well. Whenever we step out of our homes, the neighbors ask, "Kire, ki pochis? What me? Sit down, kijis." So, and when they hear what me orders, they fall from the sky. What me? Sit down. So, after 10 minutes of explanation, what we finally understand is that, oh, I have to chale a gas for him. So, this is the kind of discouragement we face from some people of our society. I find it very disheartening that only a very few people have a good attitude towards biological sciences. I believe that parents and teachers can be the guiding stars of their developing children. They can play a significant role in motivating their children to innovative things. People often look and laugh at us when we collect samples under the sun. But today you are collecting samples under the sun, and tomorrow you might be sitting in a medicine chamber office. Who knows when things change? Or agar aaj kaam karoge, tabhi tum kal aage padhoge. Botany has a great importance. It plays a major role in agriculture, medical science, pharmaceuticals, industry, and so on. And I challenge it that the demand for the subject of biological sciences will be tremendous in the upcoming years. Rabindranath once said, "Give me back the forest." Gone are the days, unfortunately, skyscrapers have taken its place. Every year, due to the cutting of trees, the animals are losing their natural habitat. As a result, they are on the verge of extinction. It's high time that we need to be aware and take a step forward in preserving our flora and fauna from extinction. Thus, in a nutshell, botany is like a ghost, and the students are like the poets of that ghost. Once they understand the grammar of botany, they can save the environment to some extent. So, this is your own host, Somnath Banerjee, signing off on behalf of every botany student present here. Thank you.